Hi. Yes. As you can probably see in the title, I'm gonna be reacting to, for the first time, Hammer to Fall by Queen. I'm not too familiar with Queen, actually. I mean, I've kind of known Queen for a long time, but I'm not really familiar with their stuff. So I'll talk more about that after the reaction. So if you want to stick around hearing me talk about the video and Queen, then feel free. But without further ado, let's watch this. Here we go. Oh, so this is a live performance. I'm guessing. Yeah, of course. The audience. Yeah, this is a great song. I've already heard it, but you know. Freddie Mercury is a real performer. So catchy. The guitar, yes. Great. Fantastic voice. Awesome. I really enjoyed it. Like I said, I've heard this song. It's really great. It's one of the Queen songs I recently discovered. And I mean, this video was just great in itself, you know. A live concert, you know. And all of them looking just so cool. And, you know, Freddie Mercury just being the awesome performer he is. Yeah, so. I recently watched Bohemian Rhapsody. It's kind of the reason, it is the reason I'm into kind of a Queen mood right now, but I am intending to stay with Queen because I'm genuinely interested in them. The movie sparked my curiosity. So, and here I am, watching their videos, listening to their songs, and discovering many favorites. And I kind of want to document it. So, I hope you want to join me on my discovery. With Queen. I have heard a lot of songs already, but not everything. Definitely not everything. And not, I'm not watched every video. So I intend to react to more of their music videos, the ones I haven't seen. And some live performances, maybe. I've seen Live Aid. I saw it right after I watched Bohemian Rhapsody, so amazing, just amazing. Yeah, I guess that's kind of what I had to say for now. So yeah, I guess I'll see you in the next video. Oh, and feel free to recommend the next Queen video or music video that I should watch. All right, bye.